This is a video on us basically taking out this tree, and look at that root ball. It is huge. I mean, this thing is a monster. We cut that, and we cut these two logs and drag them across the creek, and this is a pretty good size tree. Well, it's like a double tree, but we still have a little bit of work to do. Repair the fence, since we knocked a piece of it out. It was already gone anyway. In this video, I'll be running the 590, and I started out not really full throttle, kind of running half throttle because it's still not 100% broke in yet. But man, that thing chewed this tree up like it was nothing. Really impressed with the Echo 590 Timberwolf. So keep watching and watch us take this apart and use our boom, our homemade boom. So stay tuned, guys.
Cutting this tree up a little more. Let's see if we can't pull it out here. We're gonna finish getting it cut up, hauled off, get everything kind of cleaned up, get the fence fixed. We've got some bad weather coming in, so gotta get it done today. As you can see, this was quite a big tree here. That's just part of it. Stump actually shows where it was two parts, two trees in one. This is the other half of the tree from the stump. It's been cut out now. I'm gonna pull this one out as well. As you can see, it was a pretty big tree at one point. Won't be long, it'll all be out. This is half of the tree root. It's only half that's been cut out. As you can see, it's a little rotten there. It's massive.